Edge, edge, edge. Letter H. Hi, my kids, in a new lesson of English. In this lesson, we will recognize a new letter. Let's start our lesson today. Look at this picture. What can you see? Look at this picture. What can you see? Look at this picture. What can you see? You can see house. You can see house. You can see house. Hammer. 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 Hot. 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 Hide them. Hide them. Hide them. All of these words begin with the sound H. All of these words begin with the sound H. All of these words begin with the sound H. H. Listen and repeat. H. House. H. House. H. House. H. Hammer. H. Hammer. H. Hammer. H. Hot. H. Hot. H. Hot. H. Hide them. H. Hide them. H. Hide them. This sound is the sound of the letter H. This letter has two forms. Capital H. This letter has two forms. Capital H. This letter has two forms, capital H and small h, and small h, and small h. Again, capital H, small h. At the end, goodbye. Again, capital H, small h. At the end, goodbye. And again, capital H, small h. At the end, goodbye. Ask and answer. What is in your bag? What is in your bag? What is in your bag? I have a book. I have a book. I have a book. I have a ruler. I have a ruler. I have a ruler. I have a pencil. I have a pencil. I have a pencil. I have an orange. I have an orange. I have an orange. I have a sandwich. I have a sandwich. I have a sandwich.
Hi, kids. Today, we are going to learn how to write the letter H. Firstly, how to write a capital H. Put your pencil on the top line as you see. Then draw a straight line from up to down as you see. Draw another straight line beside it as you see. And then move from left to right at the center of these two lines as you see. Secondly, how to write a small h. Put your pencil on the top line as you see. Then draw a straight line from up to down as you see. Then move up at the same line, round to the bottom line as you see.
Exercise match.
Thank you.